ang importante na hindi ka sumusuko.
Who wouldn't say yes? This is an opportunity of a lifetime, and I'm so grateful for taking on this role, and I really do want to give it my best.
Yun lang talaga yung feel ko na kailangan kong ipakita din na I am a strong woman, in a good way naman, rational, in that sense.
Sa totoo lang, wala namang talagang magpapatupad ng mga pangarap mo kung hindi sarili mo with your hard work, right? So I think once you learn to say never say die and keep going, you're gonna be unstoppable.
Ladies and gentlemen, let us give a round of applause to our former Ginebra Saldiga Calendar Girls. Thank you very much, ladies. Now this year, we are honoring a woman of substance. She played a lead role in the suspense thriller Nananahimik ng Gabi, a film where she won Best Actress at the Asian Academy Creative Awards 2023, as well as a Luna Award, and even at her young age, the excellence she exhibits on her craft, whether it be on stage and screen, well, it really just cannot be denied. Also, she has just recently got a business degree, showing us that she has her priorities set in life, seeing the bigger picture. This remarkable individual has the resiliency and the never-say-die mentality of the brand she will be representing, Ginebra San Miguel. She is someone who will keep going as long as she has to. She embodies that indomitable and authentic spirit of the Filipino that sees things with unwavering hope. Well, no wonder that she has a strong social media presence of 5.3 million followers on Facebook, 4.5 million followers on TikTok, 3.4 million followers on Instagram, and more than 458,000 subscribers on her YouTube channel. What a fantastic social media footprint. This woman brings to life the spirit of joy and revelry. She's the tagay of the party, bringing together the community and tradition of these fiestas that we hold so very dear as one Ginebra nation. Well, for 2024, our calendar girl is widely loved and celebrated not only for her youthful beauty, as well as her energy, but also for her never-say-die personality. Her unwavering drive to succeed and desire to inspire others have won for her not just admiration, but multiple awards and recognition in her field. As an actress and as a daughter, the malasakit that she has shown her fans and her family truly represents her Filipino values and her spirit. And this is something that truly resonates with us. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this angel from the heavens embodies the values of Ginebra San Miguel. Dear friends, tonight we bring back the magic of Filipino fiestas that we all have missed these past years in a celebration like no other tonight. Join our calendar girl as she reignites our love for celebrations together as one Ginebra nation, presenting fiestas with a taste of heaven with our 2024 Ginebra San Miguel calendar girl, Miss Heaven Paralejo! gentlemen, the Onat Bunga Festival, also known as the Baguio Flower Festival, is an awaited fiesta that celebrates and honors the blooming of flowers and the cultural heritage of the Cordilleras.